The drive from Durban to St Lucia took about 3 hours.
In terms of the volunteer house, it's really lovely. It's got a pool. It's got a nice braai area, which is a really nice place to have a social get together. For the volunteers' accommodation themselves, you could describe it as dorm style living.
We're going to the HIV support group in Kula, and we're visiting a woman who's just had a baby.
With working with young children and working with like the mamas and the teachers in the creche, we aim to improve young child development, young baby development. There's various long-term goals. We can be looking to increase our education with the mothers and how they care for their young ones. We can work with our HIV/AIDS support groups to improve their lifestyle and live more positively regardless of their status.
Yeah, mother support group I feel like is so important. Last week's topic was on HIV and pregnancy. It's a really safe place where community members can just come and share their life and their concerns and ask questions, and they can really be informed on ways to live a healthy life. I think St. Lucia is so full of really fun stuff to do. There's a lot of great restaurants down the street. And it's really cool. We really get to see the Zulu culture here. Some of the boys will come in their traditional clothes and do dances.
We did a life lesson on friendship today, and we made friendship cards, and they got really excited, like decorating their cards. And a lot of the older ones were a lot more in-depth and actually wrote a note to their friends, which was really cool.
You are my bigger friend. I won't forget you forever.
I first came and met this family 3 weeks ago, and it was kind of hard at first just seeing how they live, but just coming here and playing with the kids, helping them learn, just making them smile, bringing hope in their life, I think is why we're here.
Every time that you go out on a project, you feel the difference, you see the difference, and the people you interact with are so appreciative and thankful that you're there.